Anybody remember that case where two Californian lesbians adopted like six black kids and then just drove them all off a cliff in a Subaru? Remember that? It wasn't actually a Subaru, but you know. Thank you. This is the life you can expect if you are raised by lesbians. Partly as a result of the lesbian domestic violence crisis, the killer dykes. I didn't even write that headline. That's one of my favorite headlines. It was for Breitbart in 2015, Attack of the Killer Dykes.